What is our question? Find 6 rational number between 3 and 4. So let's start with this. We have to find out 6 rational number. So we divide and multiply both number by 6 plus 1, 7. Yes, 3 multiply and divide by 7 is equal to 21 by 7. Multiply and divide by 7 is equal to 28 by 7. So 6 rational number between this number are 22 by 7, 23 by 7, 24 by 7, 25 by 7, 26 by 7, and 27 by 7. All numbers are greater than 3, means greater than 21 by 7, and less than 4.